Keeping your refrigerator at a constant temperature under 40 degrees Fahrenheit is one of the most effective ways to prevent foodborne illness. The reason is simple. Cold temperatures slow the growth of germs that can cause food poisoning. But you can't just throw things in the fridge. It's important to remember a few simple rules when it comes to keeping your foods chilled.
Keep your refrigerator at 40 degrees Fahrenheit or below. Use a refrigerator thermometer to make sure your food is being stored at the right temperature. Be sure to put your refrigerator thermometer in the main compartment, not on the door, and avoid overstuffing your fridge so the cold air can circulate and keep your food safe. When it comes to your freezer, the same general rules apply, but make sure the freezer temperature remains 0 degrees Fahrenheit or below. Always put meat, poultry, eggs, seafood, and other things that can go bad quickly into the refrigerator as soon as you get home from the store. Never leave fresh-cut fruit and veggies or raw meat, poultry, seafood, or eggs out at room temperature for more than 2 hours. When it's 90 degrees outside or more, don't leave these foods at room temperature for more than 1 hour. The same goes for leftovers. When you have a lot of leftovers, divide them into small containers so they can cool quickly in the refrigerator. Defrost frozen foods in the refrigerator, in cold water, or the microwave. Food thawed in cold water or the microwave must be cooked right away. Germs that cause foodborne illness grow well at room temperature. That is why you should never defrost food at room temperature. This is also why you should always marinate food in the refrigerator. Remember, when traveling or packing your lunch, use ice or ice packs to keep your food cold.
So remember, it's important to know how to store your food in the fridge so it can
chill!
For more information on foodborne illness, visit the websites on your screen.